I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
Jeanette? I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Erstmal mit ihr reden.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zack yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Auch. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Max, get your ass over here.
Okay, erstmal gucken oder ach, gib ihm das Ding.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Was machen wir denn? Okay.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Nein.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Eh?
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
Sollen wir mit ihm darüber reden oder nicht? Das ist natürlich jetzt eine interessante Frage. Besser nicht.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now! Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Lauren!
Oh, no, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Oh, yeah.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I would,
hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can't do, teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Was? Naja, das wäre blöd. So, was
auch. I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Yeah.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home. My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Okay, jetzt sind wir bei Chloe zu Hause. Was machen wir denn zuerst? Sollen wir erstmal Musik machen oder erstmal alles durchsuchen? Ich glaube, wir gucken erstmal ein bisschen.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Ja gut, habt ihr euch drin versteckt. Ich kann da nicht hier mal so rumsuchen, oder?
This looks like a laundry bag. Old cardboard boxes.
Ich meine, will ich das? Ich meine, das ist ja irgendwie doch unsere Freundin, oder?
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Oh. Ich glaube so langsam, dass Rachel Amber vielleicht auch irgendwas mit der Story zu tun hat. Soll ich da reingucken?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Okay. Kitty? Ah, Katze. Okay. Ich dachte schon, wer ist Kitty? Aber offenbar können wir hier rumsuchen, wie wir wollen. Sie sagt nichts. Das ist auch gut.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Oh. Na gut, ja, wir könnten ja vielleicht doch Musik anmachen und ein bisschen reden.
It won't play without any power.
Ja, ist okay. Oh. Die haben offenbar hier alle den gleichen Laptop. Mülleimer durchsucht, okay, immer.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Ach, das passt doch relativ gut ins Schema, würde ich sagen. Das ist. Müsste sehr gut zu ihr passen. Okay, und schon wieder.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Okay. Vielleicht sollten wir mal mit ihr darüber reden.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Ja, aber ich kann doch nicht überall alles. Steckdose? Switch on.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Oh, was haben wir da?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Hm? Okay. Ich glaube, dann machen wir erstmal.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Okay, jetzt müssen wir Musik. Ah! Deswegen dürfen wir überall rumsuchen, weil wir suchen ja ihre CDs. Sozusagen.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Sie sah damals noch normal aus. Glaubt man gar nicht. Dass das dieselbe ist. Naja. Da habe ich auch und. Da ist eine Box. Da ist eine Box. Ich weiß, das ist ein etwas seltsamer. Ah, eine CD. Oh.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Hmm. Ja, ich weiß nicht. Das wäre natürlich eine blöde Antwort. Mach es so.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
This is...
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Hmm. Okay.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Wenn's denn sein muss. Also geht es doch um Rachel Amber vielleicht? Zumindest ein Stück weit. Ich glaube, jetzt sollten wir vielleicht nicht mehr hier rumsuchen. Und die CD einlegen.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. Dann werden wir wohl mal... Ups, sorry für das Geräusch. Dann werden wir wohl mal losziehen und uns ein wenig...
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Sowas in der Art wollte ich gerade auch sagen, ja. Sollen wir uns hier ein bisschen umsehen? Können wir nicht, aber irgendwas muss doch hier sein.
Wow, dark. I cannot see anything.
Ja, okay, da ist ein Lichtschalter.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Sieht man das so schnell?
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Isn't that? Kein Plan. Ja, da können wir nochmal.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Oh. Ich weiß gar nicht, wo das alles enden wird. Was haben wir hier? Ah, die Stadt.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Ist nicht so viel, ne?
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Oh, ein Fenster.
Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Ja, dann. Ich weiß auch nicht. Ich muss irgendwie wieder anfangen, vielleicht ein bisschen sinnvollere Dinge zu reden. Left ist da.